Dear student, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor of Mechanical Engineering, Anjali Ammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Kovilvanni. We are first time meeting in the fifth semester for the subject Thermal Engineering 2. So I am going to offer the course ME8595 Thermal Engineering 2 during the fifth semester, and in the present situation, the COVID-19 pandemic, we are going to offer the course through online. So from tomorrow, from 12th August, we are going to start the course, and for convenience of the students, I am going to offer the course through Canvas. So through Canvas instructor, I will share all my notes, the YouTube video for the subject, and the assignment, test, everything will be shared through Canvas instructor. And I am going to explain you how to create an account for your studies. So what you have to do, you click the Google account, type Canvas. So you get Canvas instructor. You click Canvas by instructor, canvas.instructor.com. Now you have to have a new account. You click here, need a new account. So it will lead to this page. Now you have to select the option, I am a teacher, I am a student. Now you are going to log in as a student. So I am a student. Now the course code, this is asking for the course code. So the course code I will share you in the WhatsApp. So using the course code, you have to log in individually. I am just demonstrating an example. So the course code is 7C, so it is appearing 7CP8F3, and the name. Now I am going to use the name, any one of the name. For example, I am going to use Ajay Surya. So Ajay Surya is the name, your full name, and the initial Ajay Surya AS. So and register number 8204811400 8204 8 W 8 8204 18 18 11406. That is what the I am going to use this name. This man. I am going to use this man for registering. Ajay Surya, you please note down. You have to follow the same procedure for registering. Login again. Now you go to the page. Full name Ajay Surya. You take all capital Ajay Surya dot A dot S. Username, you have your register number 8204181114006. And your password, you create your own password. For Ajay Surya, I create the password. Your name again, all lowercase, Ajay, AJ, AJ, Y, S, U, R, Y, A, A, S. Your name, complete name. Confirm the password, AJ, A, Y, Ajay, Surya, S. U R Y A A S. Email ID, you give your email ID. So for right now, I do not know your email ID. So I give another email ID. I am giving my email ID. Then you agree for the terms and conditions. Now click the start learning. It it will take you to the particular course. And you can even save your number so that it will be easily available. So this is what your page. Now what I have, what is available right now? Steam Nozzle lecture number 1. It is in the form of PDF. So if you click the dashboard, you may find that there is one course available for you. So you have registered for one course, that course is available. Ajay Surya is registered for one course, that course is available for Ajay Surya. You can click the account, you can see your details. So Ajay Surya AS. So other thing you can change, you can go for profile change, you can add your photo, you can give details, you can go for settings. So all these things, like your email, you can go for any changes, you can change. Now go into the dashboard. And for example, if you go to the account, dashboard, account setting, you can have your setting, account setting. The account setting, your email ID is appearing here. After that, you can change your email ID. So Ajay Surya, you can change, you click here and you can change your IT correct email ID. So what is the advantage of email ID? All the notification, whatever I add in the course, that will be appearing for you in the mail ID so that you can click it. Now you click the dashboard, you click the course. Now I have shared one lecture notes, one PDF. That PDF, it will be available here. So what you can do for saving the time, because you require more cost, the cost is involved when you are continuously using the net, the cost is involved. To avoid that, so what you can do, immediately you can download. So the notes will be downloaded in the PDF format. So it is downloaded. Oh, two times downloaded, sorry. So you can click it. You can click it and read it. So you can read it. So you can download and print out, take a print out and read and at your convenient time. In addition to that, so I will upload the video lectures, quiz program, assignment, everything. So everything you have to answer. Slowly you can learn. I give the help. You can slowly learn. And when you have a doubt on this, you can WhatsApp to my number. So you can take my personal WhatsApp number. You can WhatsApp to my number, because in the third year group you cannot interact. So you can note down my number and you can WhatsApp to me if you have any trouble in logging into Canvas, and you can. I will help you. Now, so once again I repeat for Ajay Surya. So you log out, and once again you want to log in, you close it. For help, I am helping you. Click here, click the Google, type for Canvas instructor. Now you click here, so it is actually, now we have registered with your register number. So remember, your register number is appearing here because already we have saved your number. So you are registering with your register number and the password, it is already available. You log in, it will take you to the home page. So you can work again. Now, how I interact with you? So what is the, so when you log in, what I will get? So I log out from here, from Ajay Surya's account, and I enter for my account. I have my own account. I click here. So I have many courses here on the canvas. So I click for thermal engineering 2. Now again, whatever available on your home page, the same thing is available. But I click here for people. Now there are 3 people. So listen here, Ajay Surya and Adhavan. Adhavan also I have registered. So you listen here, your login ID is register number. So what is the advantage? So your register number and name will be available to me, so that I will mark the attendance. So for what is the advantage? So Adhavan, listen here, Ajay Surya registered on 11th August 10:25 p.m. and the activity is 2 minutes 16 seconds. So Adhavan just registered, not entered. Now you can enter. So the time will be available for me. So when you are registering and what is the time taken, what is the time duration you worked here in the site, that also I will monitor. So when you log in on August 11, I will mark the attendance for August 11. When you log on August 12, so for example, I can note down everything, I can note down from here, right? So assignment, grade, actually syllabus, everything I can load here. So you can note down. So quizzes I can conduct, right? So everything, right? Attendance also I can monitor. What is the attendance now? I will monitor the attendance, test mark, assignment mark, everything from here. So that is the advantage. It is loading. Yes. Mark all, I click mark all present, right? So on a particular day, 11th August. So like that, I will do the attendance also. So this is how you have to work. So initially, it will be difficult. You may find it difficult, but later on, continuously when you log in and learn, you will be comfortable here. So how to do it? So I will share this number, or what you can do. If I either you can use the course code, you can go to the otherwise you can click the link. You can click the link. I try this way. You just click the link. Wait a minute, I log out from here. So when you click the link, it will take you to this page. Enroll in Thermal Engineering 2. So I logged out. Right. So now you take this, I click this, it will take me to this page, enroll. Now you write your email ID, instead of email ID, I take the register number, 8204. I take this number, I take third name, number 3, I am a new user, your name, number 3, who is number 3, Abhinesh J. Abhinesh J, I accept all the things, enroll this course. Invalid email address. So you have to give your email ID. So this method is not suitable. So we create an account and then we'll work on it, right? So that is how you have to do. So you note down, I'll share the course code. You create an account and then using the code you enter into the course platform. So all the work I will do through the canvas, so for your convenience, because it requires lesser time. So first just to 30 minutes you go to the site and download all the information and you can work on your leisure time without any net connection. Well, thank you. So tomorrow I share this video, you listen to the video and register for your subject.